Okay, this is the second specimen. This is a Wettmann specimen of one half of a kidney. It is grossly enlarged. Its outer surface is smooth, grayish white in color. And cut surface is smooth, glistening white in color. Corticomedullary differentiation is present. So it's a specimen of large white kidney.